born. So let's all gather round. They gazed in wide wonder at the joy they found. The head nurse spoke up, said, leave this one alone. She could tell right away that I was bad to the bone.
Hey everybody, Pro Trader Mike, and it's Friday, December 12th, 11 a.m. Pretty much done for the day in the Mojo Day Trading Room in respect to hitting the goals. 19 people have, 3 not yet, 6 doubled and tripled, and 5 have paper traded. Right now we're pretty much in one position, which is this PBR and JRVR. And we've been trading TLM miraculously today, ONVO just amazing, and this one trade really nice and rigged from 1683 and sold half at 1704 and 1717 right there. And right now we thought PBR was going to follow it, average 729. So the average was 728. And now we're doing what's called a bump trade in PBR. So if you have like 5,000, you buy 20,000 right here at 717, 718 on this dip, get the average to 722. So it doesn't even have to go back to where you originally owned it at 27, 28, 29. And that's it. You bump out of it and you don't lose any money, but you have a big position in it. And I'm very confident in the stock that it'll go do that. And that's called a bump trade. So we've done that. And we'll see, we get this thing back to 722. I'll sell half, break even, and then hold the other half for a higher mark. Rig was an amazing trade before. Here's the 5 minute. It did a blast right through here from 1683 to 1729. That's major of my lucky charm. He likes it. See, he likes PBR right now. So PBR should rock through 1720 whenever he barks. It's the lucky charm. All right, so here we get this thing rocking back, 1920 right now. We looking real good. So there's the poll for the room. People making money. Stop. Close. And how did we do today? It's now 11 o'clock, so 9:30, 10:30, an hour and a half. Really made the most money in an hour. So what was your pay today? In Mojo, how much do you get paid in an hour? Who got paid today? How'd we do here today? Payday, 1 hour. Trader AJ, $1,100 an hour. Pretty good. Nice day. Anybody else make money here in the Mojo Day Trading Room for your hour's pay here today? Pro Trader Pete, $1,462 an hour. Who else made money? Hammond, $93 an hour. Good job. Allen, $2,044 an hour. Francis, $517 for the day. Great job. Anybody else make money here today in the Mojo Day Trading Room? ONVO is going back up. Boom, boom. Rig headed back up. PBR soon to follow. TLM heading back through 5. Add right now. I'll retrade that through 5. $497, $498, and $499. And sell it through 5. Live trade. There's $97.98. Signal right there at 99, the 290. It's a bullish buy signal. It's the largest number in the level 2. Selective attention's focusing my eye right on it. Now what I do is I'm going to go give them all my followers on Twitter a good little gift. So I go right on here, I bring over my browser, I go to my Twitter page right here, and I'm going to give them a little gift in PBR, just like us for the room. We own it a little bit higher, but in these situations, give them a little gift. 1717, long for a day trade. Rock it out. Go for it. It's not, and that's not the right price, so I got to give them the right price. It's 717. That is correct. Bink. Boom. Little gift. TLM through 5. Playing that. There's the signal right there. There's the 499, the sig. There's the 5. Very nicely done. PBR. Heading right through 8. Just gave the signal out 17. Head back through 20. Stocks traded 13 million shares. I doubt I have any significance on it in the insignificance world that it is. So this is just the market doing its thing. And the stochastics right here is the key. It's under 20% touching. Here was another signal right there where we bought. That was the first one. Here's the second one. All right, here we go. Updates. ONVO is making a move towards the high. PBR, same. 18. RIG, same. Heading back towards 17. JNUG, looking good right now. Room's got that. We have JNUG average 266. I think we got the lowest on the JNUG. JNUG, look, I'm like, dude, should we buy that right here? Look at that crazy drop in gold on JNUG. 261 low at 10 o'clock. Go back to 10 o'clock right here, and JNUG should be right here at 10 o'clock right here. JNUG add under 268, lovely. JNUG average 266, JNUG 281, heading towards the high. ONVO at the high, great rebuys. When I was going over the up and down on what ONVO, who bought ONVO under 6 on that dip when explained before? Anybody? Nice job, guys. It's the way to do it. Hey, it's surging now. You know what to do. You take your profits. PBR 720 right now, 2 cents away from even. Think we make money on that, no problem. JNUG heading up to the high right now. And we're looking good on that. So JNUG, we're going to sell right here, half, right now at 284, 285. And maximize the rest. We'll revisit it at 95, heading through 3. But on this run, I'm completely satisfied with that move. PBR, I'm 1 penny away right now. That's called a bump trade. We did it 17, 18, buying a block of 20,000. Okay, so this thing goes through 23, 24, 25 right now. We'll leak out half and leak out the other half above 25. TLM looking good right now to pound through the 5. Rig right back at 17. And that's it. We'll pause it for another minute because. I want to be yours, pretty baby. Yours and yours alone. I'm here to tell you, honey. Here we go. Rig's right back over 17. PBR is going to follow right back to 730. Rips through the 22. Even. There we go. Even right now on that bump trade. Going to be selling half, 22, 23, 24 right now, half of the 30,000. So selling half of the third just for the bump. For a penny or two profit. And then we'll see what the rest does. We can always box it back in and rebuy back down on the bottom. Because I have written in my journal that 80% of the bump trades do go higher. But this is a little different stock because it's not as volatile. So great job on that. Great job on JNUG. I got filled on JNUG. Sold. JNUG, half, 285.86, done. Sell the rest through 90, see what it does. RIG, 17.05. Nicely done, Alan. Did anybody Heinz right now rig through 17? Did anybody do that? See if anybody's got the skills on the pro trader side. PBR right here. Hasn't gotten filled at 24 yet. I'm on the ask. I get rebates when selling, so I'll get paid to sell these blocks of shares. 20 bucks, 30 bucks will be the rebate on that size of block. All right, ONVO's got some big bids and a big ask. It's equalized out. They're pulling on it. Either way, we'll see what we're doing. We're very profitable in that, and it looks really nice. PBR got filled at 724. Not yet at 25. JNUG, officially I'm going to hold one quarter. I'm selling more JNUG. Hold a quarter. All right, just got filled right now at 725 on PBR, out of half. Boom. See if they take 26. Either way, I'm selling it all at 24, 23. If it doesn't, either way, it doesn't make a difference winning on it. So how do we do now after those couple of more trades in the room? Anybody increase their profits pretty nicely? ONVO just jumped my ticker. Boom, boom, boom. My profit just jumped on ONVO. Here it goes. Two huge signals at 12 and 13. Nice job. So just that last trade, these guys added another 225, another $100, $3,000 for the day, $500 for the day at 11 o'clock, $2,000, $93, $1,400, $1,100. Nice payday in an hour, guys. Great job today. Pro Trader Mike signing off on this video. Peace. See you tomorrow. We're bad.